sound coming through. We're still waiting for this guy, right? You believe him? You sure you believe him, bro? So I just need the couple's mask and another one? Do I still need another fucking mask? Okay, so basically, welcome back to the stream. This is Random Candor. I'm hoping to wrap up my Majora's Mask playthrough today. After a long hiatus because I was too sad. Oh, this isn't even anybody. It's me, marry me. We've just saved this lady and her BFs. Relationship, so we just have to wait for him to come back, I guess, to recap in general, since this is ideally going to be my last stream on this game and I will complete the game. We have after finishing our long playthrough of post-Ocarina saving the world of Hyrule, we return and get marked by a Skull Kid, get our horse robbed slash killed slash eaten, and then end up in this topsy-turvy Termina alternative world, and we went helped out all of the different districts. And are now waiting to take on that same little Skull Kid Imp, forest imp guy, purportedly the same guy who, what's it called? We gave a mask to in the original game, Ocarina of Time. So perhaps we had some kind of culpability? I don't think so. I think maybe we made him a little bit. No, let me in. I need to witness this. Too late, bitch. I have married your love. I decided to wait for him. Fine with this, I believe it. Yeah, we get to see the resolution. Speaking of resolution, let me... I've met you before. What a familiar scent. Long, long ago, yes. We were still young. We made a promise, didn't we? The mass of the sun and the moon. We were to exchange them on the day of the Carnival of Time. Oh yeah, I got it. I'm sorry I was late. Okay, wait, hold up. Let me make sure I save this bullshit. Well, is that why I saved that other slot? Oops. Sorry I was late. Welcome home. Oh, it's a little bit suspect, but that's okay. Tee. They're lovers, but they look just like mother and child. Let us exchange the promised masks. Whoa. Hey, that was a bit too sexual. We have exchanged our oaths and become a couple. You are our witness. Please accept this mask. Da-na-na-na. He got the couple's mask. It's filled with their love. Please take refuge. We are fine here. We shall greet the morning together. I was still on mute, that's why. Alright, now let's check. God damn, this was a disaster of a stream. This is working better now? Let's see. Is that better? Check, check. There we go. I'm just balancing. Better now with less gain. Let's just fucking do it.
Sis. Tail.
Swamp. Mountain. Ocean. Canyon. Hurry, the four who are there. Bring them here.
Don't speak out the line.
Don't speak out the line, stupid fairy. Hey. That's it. Won't let things go the way you expect them to. Just look above you. If it's something that can be stopped, then just try to stop it.
Oh shit. What am I supposed to do? You hit him with that light? Hit him with that light? Nothing? Don't do you any good. Fuck, am I supposed to, oh, maybe I'm supposed to use like a mass to drop him or some shit? I can't do shit. What else can I do besides a normal? Can I just give him a normal arrow? What the fuck am I supposed to do? Learn the truth, maybe? What's in this? Magic? What else can I do magically? Ooh, Giant's Mask? Nope. Normal arrow? Oh, that's not normal. What the fuck? What am I supposed to do? I got all these guys. Oh, I got the mirror shield. Maybe I'm supposed to wait for him to come at me. Bitch! Okay, Ocarina then.
Ocarina then.
Okay, so now, what the fuck am I supposed to play? up, left, A, right. Oh, I think that's it. You're supposed to get the freaking giants. Well, nope, that didn't work. Fuck else? Oath to order? Right, down, A, down, right. Oh, okay. Hope my boys come through. Yes, fine. I got them. The old homies don't like you no more, boy. Yeah, bitch, you're mystified. Oh, he's mad. Oh, he's mad now.
I'll destroy you, Majora.
Let's go, Giants. Control is shaking. Shit's happening.
Finally.
After months of days of hard work destroying this mofo. These guys are actually pretty aesthetic, I have to say. No torso gang. These guys work out at the library and the squat rack.
Oh. Yeah, go! I'll put my hand.
Everyone put your hands up. Help them.
We have to work together.
What the fuck? What are they gonna do? Just launch it up in the air? It's the end game. They're hardly slowing it down at all.
Did it work?
Did the moon disappear? Okay, I stopped it. Nice. Stopped it, but it's still close as a motherfucker.
It stopped. We did it. It stopped. Sis. Tail.
Good. We made it in time. Giant's call worked on the Skull Kid.
Hey, Skull Kid, do you realize that you've been doing...
Take it.
Realize what you've been doing to everyone?
Wait, sis. Don't be so hard on the Skull Kid.
He's right, you freaking idiot. Why the hell is she parading him while he can still destroy us?
Why are you protecting him? Aren't you mad at him for hitting you so much? He was lonely, the Skull Kid. He was trying to destroy everything around him. This is not the same as a lonely child. You can't allow that.
Who the fuck are you, bitch?
The power of the mask made him do it. It was too much for the Skull Kid to handle.
It's because he doesn't know his place. On top of having a weak will, he has no strength of heart. He's a fool.
You don't have a shit either, you dumb bitch.
Certainly, he had far too many weaknesses to use my power.
Your power?
Yeah, that's right. Admit your stupidity. Huh?
Ah! It's the goat.
A puppet that can no longer be used as mere garbage. This puppet's role has just ended.
Uh-oh.
It can't be. Then that moon.
Oops. Goodbye. Goodbye. Go cafe. Oh shit. That's why he's got.
I shall consume everything.
Sakura.
Sakura.
Can the giant still hold him? Nope. Oh shit. Stronger. Wow, this isn't good. Let's go back. The song of time.
No, we gotta end this now.
Aw, no, you've gotta be kidding. Don't tell me you're going up there.
Go.
I won't do it.
Yes, finally, I get to actually have the good fucking companion.
Go tell.
I don't always want to be running away. Bad boy. If only I'd been stronger, this Skull Kid wouldn't have.
I understand. I'll go. After all this time, Tail, you've gotten really stubborn. Just like someone else I know. You know, you guys are really stupid.
Peace out.
No, get the hell away from me. Give me your brother instead.
Let's go. Going up to the moon. To the moon, baby.
Alright. Oh, I still have this potion, I think. It gives me all the
magics I need.
Part of me wants to... Oh, goodbye.
Fucking kid. I'll kill you.
Nice weather, isn't it? Mass, you have a lot. You two, will you be a mass salesman? Then I'll play with you. So, the mass, give me some.
You stupid bitch.
How many do you want, you little bitch? Thanks, you're a nice person, aren't you? Hide and seek, let's play. Alright, I'll hide.
Bitch, and I'll seek. I will kill you.
Where are you, motherfucker? I'm supposed to be the Zora. Let's go.
Yes, Mikal.
There you are. What's up?
That mask, take it off.
Fine, little bitch.
You found me. Hey, I want
more masks. This fucking bitch.
Or. No? Oh. Are you going back? No, you stupid fool. Take this, you little bitch. Hehe, thanks. You're nice. Can I ask a question? The right thing, what is it? I wonder, if you do the right thing, does it really make everybody happy?
Stop trying to be deep, bro.
And we're back. Gotta make sure we only give the useless mats first.
Wait, first of all, can I just go up straight up and destroy Majora without...
You stupid bitch, get back here!
Nice weather, isn't it? Mass, you have a lot. Only know one game? And how many masks am I supposed to give you? Where are you at, bitch? Alright, fine. Gotta be the Goron?
Then so be it.
Gonna fall.
I know I'm gonna fall.
Oh shit. Peace. Wait, I've done this before already? What is that supposed to tell me? What the fuck is this? Oh, it warps me? What the fuck? Okay, so it must be... I gotta just...
stay... loose. Ah!
Oh, I use it as a little bouncing pinball thing. Okay, now I got it. Now I getcha.
Fuck!
Okay.
I hate this. Motherfucker!
Okay, this is kind of inventive level design, I suppose. Can't hate on that.
Fuck, motherfucker.
Okay, so you gotta not alter your aim or anything.
Bah, motherfucker.
Okay. Secret is you have to stay true, and then you just let go, I guess?
Yeah, I think you just have to let go.
Okay, so I'm not touching the joystick at all. I'm just holding A since that very start.
Trust in the art of the cards. Oopsie. Motherfuck.
Okay. So at the end, I guess you have to start. Okay, so you have to guide at least going towards the fucking chest.
Motherfucker.
No, mother. We're going on the streak. Going on the streak. What the fuck? Please. Oh my god. Okay. This is quite disruptive. Mo! I'm angry now. I'm angry. Okay, I've got a good streak right now. Just gotta make sure I aim at this. I think I'm good, actually. Leave that. And then now is where I need to chill and go up here, maybe. Oh shit, I can't do that. What say you? The mystical stone responds to the mass and speaks to you, but its words are heard in secret. It seems Skulkita had the captain's hat.
Why the fuck did you tell me this bullshit?
The mystical stone, okay, blah blah blah. It seems Kamaru, the spirit dancer, had come.
What the fuck? Why are you telling me this bullshit?
Oh, is this it?
Can I now access the truth?
All right. It's far enough.
It better be. Fucking god.
Okay, we can do this easy. This is called progress, fam.
Oh my god. Oh. How unfortunate.
How unfortunate. What do you say so myself? Okay, we got this, we got this. Easy, easy. All right, guys. Thumbs up. Let's do this.
The hell do you want, you stupid fool? You found me. Hey, I want more mass. Sometimes you don't get what you want, you stupid brat.
Oh shit, I shouldn't have given that one, actually. Oops.
Hee hee, thanks. You're nice. Can I ask you a question? What makes you happy? I wonder, what makes you happy? Does it make others happy, too?
This guy's like a
20-year-old going through an existential crisis.
Alright. Yeah, fuck Cafe's mask, actually. Where's this motherfucking shit? Where is he? Where is he?
It's fucking creepy how they stop with it there, back facing it. Oh, you only need one mask for this guy. Deconstruct shit? Yeah, okay. Alright, I'll play.
Can't be worse than this.
Actually, the Goron one was actually easy. Now they look back on it. But... Come on, boy. Don't do me like that.
Alright, you little fucker, fine. Let's just see how you feel about the goat coming for you.
And I don't mean the boss in Majora's Mask. Am I right, gang? Because there's God with an H, but it's not a goat, which is what I'm talking about. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Let's go.
Yes.
Now, finally, we are through the preamble of this motherfucker. What the fuck do you want, you little bitch? You found me. Hey, I want more masks. Maybe I'll keep the little fairy one. Thanks, you're nice.
Can I ask a question? Your friends, what kind of people are they? I wonder, do those people think of you as a friend?
Whoa. Damn, this guy's on some next shit. Alright, you little fuck. It's time.
It's time to murk this guy.
I should do a little save here, maybe.
You little motherfucker.
Now, wait, we're still... Get the hell away from me. You're a boring kid. You're a piece of shit. How about that? There's still another guy. Just flip the map. Ah, nice weather. I'll do a save before I give up the giant's mask to make sure. You little fucker. Oh shit, Kamimaru is kind of sick actually. Perfect. Thanks, you're a nice person. Of course I am.
I'm the nicest.
mass for this shit or what? Better not need to do any of that stupid. Give me some cash money. Appreciate that. Better not have to do any of that, I don't need magic, bro. You know who I am? Come through, bro. What the fuck is this? Yeah, bitch, one shot. What's up? What to do with this guy? He's supposed to give him a little freezy? This little bitch thinks he can come at me? Quick, yes. Motherfuck. Give me another quick one. A little quick 1-2. Just a quick 1-2. Motherfuck. Fucking bitch. Did I die? Better make a quick little backup cheat. Just in case. Better clap him quick here though. Yes! I did it. How the fuck am I supposed to actually kill this guy? This better not be a piece of a heart. Oh, phew. Nice. Okay, this is more my speed. I can handle this.
died, motherfucker. Is this always what this guy gets, or what? How am I supposed to get up there? It's right there. Gotta line up right down this crack. Nope. Okay. Come on. What? Yes, okay, so that's what I was supposed to do. And that's had some nuance to it. I appreciate that. I don't think I've had to do that before in the game. I had to line up the bomb chew with an arrow to make sure it actually lands. Let's hope this works. Fuck.
Okay, let's actually send it through.
Fucking hell. I guess I could time it too. Fuck!
Well, that kind of worked. I'm lucky as a motherfucker. That was my last one.
This is actually a better dungeon than like any of the other ones.
Alright, you little piece of shit. What the hell do you want? never learned how to freaking beat a Garo, honestly. More, you fucking... Do I even go to the thing if I...
Go up to the room?
Oops. Go up to the moon if I don't have all the masks? Thanks, you're nice. Can I ask a question? Your true face, what kind of face is it? I wonder, the face under the mask, is that your true face? Or is the mask your true face? Oh. Oh. Okay, final run through now.
Who are you, bitch? Who are you, motherfucker? Wake up!
Everyone has gone away, haven't they? Will you believe in me?
No, no one will believe you. Shit, maybe I should have played with him before. You don't have any masks left, do you? Well, let's do something else. Let's play good guys against bad guys. Yeah, let's play that.
Dr. Fierce Deity's mask.
Could this mask's dark powers be as bad as Majora? Fire! Are you ready? You're the bad guy, and when you're bad, you just run. That's fine, right?
Well, shall we play?
Nope. I'm gonna die right now. It's a pretty creepy little end scene, actually.
What's this?
Oh, my mask.
Uh-oh, they powered up his mask. Should have given those away. What do you have to say, Tattle? Remember your battles. When something resistant would deflect your weapons, what was its backside usually? Motherfucker, I was trying to use my light arrows. But fine, let's go. I might still die because I only have 3 hearts. Well, not because I have 3 hearts, to be fair. I should be able to murk him, but more because I am shit at the game. Let's go, let's go. Now what, huh? What's up now, huh? Oh, he's even more buff. The ultimate Super Saiyan. Oh my god, that's pretty freaky actually. Trying to quit my long milk too, but this final is you got. I think you got one more. There we go. Oh, nope, that was it. I did it off my own hard work and following of strategy guides. Oh shit. The evil is vanishing from the moon. I healed the world, just like Michael Jackson. Whoa, everybody's watching. The whole block is watching me. Yeah!
Hey, Captain, you did the right thing. You stupid carpenter. Bitch ass. You should have died. I should probably go down and kill him.
Dawn of a new day? Whoa! Another day has happened? Day 4? Ah, he's awake. Well, what happened? Hey, it's a Skull Kid. Hey, you're the guy who started this shit. I'm gonna kill you right now.
Put on the Fierce Deity's mask. Kill this little rapscallion. Don't give the giants their word.
You guys, you hadn't forgotten about me?
This is actually like the original incel. Shooter.
You guys, you hadn't forgot about me?
Now we will. Fuck you.
You still thought of me as a friend? Ox.
Okay, the only time Tail would be useful to berate this motherfucker. Got the silent treatment. He's trembling. No, I thought he was gonna step on him.
Step on him!
Smite him. Sick track, though. What now, bitch? Time to kill you.
Did you save me? I thought they didn't want to be friends with me. But they hadn't forgotten about me. Friends are a nice thing to have.
Heh heh. You're laughing now, you stupid piece of shit.
Could you be my friend too? Get the fuck away from me, you disgusting creature. Hee, you have the same smell as the fairy kid who taught me that song in the woods.
It was the same guy.
I know, let's do something. Oh, so the evil has left the mask after all.
This fucking guy. He wanted it with the evil in it.
Look, Elvis.
Well, now I finally have it back. Oh, since I'm in the midst of my travels, I must bid you farewell.
What did this man do to you, Skull Kid? Tell me. Let's kill this guy.
He touched you to me.
Shouldn't you be returning home as well? Whenever there is a meeting, a parting is sure to follow. However, that parting need not last forever. Whether a parting be forever or merely for a short time, that is up to you.
With that, please excuse me. The fucking psycho.
That's a jarring cut.
But my, you surely have managed to make quite a number of people happy. The masks you have are filled with happiness. This is truly a good happiness.
Is there a bad happiness?
Let's kill him. What the fuck?
Well, both of us have gotten what we were after. So this is where you and I part ways, isn't it? You know, it was kind of fun. Well, it's almost time for the carnival to begin. So why don't you just leave and go about your business?
I'm gonna kill this fucking fairy.
The rest of us have a carnival to go to. Can I kill this fairy?
Your brother is better than you and always has been. You're a pale imitation. Literally.
Razy!
This is the worst ending ever.
I won't forget you.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, same shit.
I did it. I brought Unity. Yay! Maybe I'll do that.
Okay, let's see if there's anything after this fucking credit season. Credit sequence. Oh, the Zoras. Oh, they're jamming back on. That guy's dead. Oh, I guess he didn't die? How does that work? It's the Black Keys. Oh, that guy's definitely a stoner. Or acid head. Pretty sick track. This. Princess and the monkey are safe. All the different instruments that we use, the cultures we assimilated. Fucking post them. There's actually a good amount of fighting and good battles in this, but at times questionable content, like those dancers. I didn't get one single Great Fairy, actually.
What's her name?
slick with the shooter. Cute. Oh, the bomb lady. Oh, are they a couple? Oh, the press guy, Ike. He's the
best guy.
He's still depressed. See, that's a good, realistic portion of mental illness. You know, not everything gets better just because of chicken patch. Gorman, you fuck. You must repent. Who the fuck is this huge guy? Yay, the organ grinder. Happy. The Kanaya Valley guy is also an interesting character. True science scientist. A grimy guy. Oh shit, oh, they had a real marriage. Cute, wow, she looks good. She's getting married to me. Is he like the wedding photographer or something like that? Yay, confetti. Is she getting married to the grown guy or the fucking kid still though? Leaving it in suspense. My homie, this is a good character too. Found the freaking corpse of his son. Sorry, bro. You gotta cope. Hey, that's me. Ah, what a great journey. Time to get back to Hyrule. Hey, it's etched in the tree trunk. They ended up happy. And the last giant is putting his hands up. He's warning that the moon is still falling. No one sees it. How tragic. The end. What a game. Many people's favorite game of all time and best game in the Legend of Zelda series. Definitely see it, lots of multifaceted elements, more darker tone, more melancholic themes, but Ocarina, still the GOAT for me, personally. Is that it? What did you think about The Legend of Zelda, Majora's Mask? What an excellent, excellent adventure. Can I leave? Can I leave this? What was your favorite part of Majora's Mask? I think my favorite was probably the cafe side quest. I think that was nice. But there's a lot of, even like the Icon of Graveyard where he's helping the kid reunite or save the dad. That was probably the best part for me.
let's end this stream. Finally, finishing this Majora's Mask Let's Play with only 3 hearts. What a great, great accomplishment, even though with the Fierce Deity mask, it was still a joke. But let me know what your favorite part was in the comments below. I've been Random Candor as always, and you've been excellent. We will see you in the next Let's Play or other series. Thank you for joining. Leave a comment, like, subscribe for more gaming content and more in the future.